Hello friends, in today's video we're going to be servicing Honda Jazz 2005 model. And to start off with, we're going to drain the oil. You got the drain plug here, so that's where we're going to drain the oil from. And then once we drain the oil, we're going to remove the oil filter, which is just here at the front of the engine, just here by the oil sump. We're going to be using a special tool to remove the oil filter. So to start off with, we're gonna crack on with the oil drain plug. We're gonna remove it to drain all the oil out. We have drained all the oil out, so we're just gonna put the drain plug back in. Okay, that's that done. Right, now that we have drained the oil out, I'm just gonna remove the oil filter, which is just here. Just gonna find the filter. Right, just gonna put a new filter back into its place. Friends, that's that nicely fitted. Right friends, just gonna put new engine oil into the car now. So that's Silverhook 530 engine oil we're using, and the capacity for this particular engine is about 3.5 liter. Perfect. Okay. Right, now we're going to change the air filter. Now that we have changed the air filter, we're gonna be changing the spark plugs on this car. And this particular engine has got 8 spark plugs, 2 on each side. Okay, so it's just like the light aircraft engine with 2 plugs on each cylinder, so that if one fails, the other one sparks. So that's why this particular engine, that's a very good idea to have 2 plugs on each cylinder head. Just gonna take the cover off. So we've got 4 spark plugs on the front side of the car, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then there are 4 on the other side, 1, 2, 3, 4. So altogether 8 spark plugs on this particular model. We're going to be using a 10 mil socket to undo all the spark plugs. Taken all the bolts out. There were 8 bolts, 1 on each plug. Okay, so just gonna start pulling the coil pack. So we'll have to do one by one, just like that. There you go, guys. Condition of the spark plugs are not looking good. They look proper old. And we're using the NGK plugs. Okay. And these particular spark plugs, the gap is already set, so we don't have to do nothing. We can just put that in. Right, I've done one side of the spark plugs, and now I'm gonna do the other side at the back. Okay. As I mentioned before as well, the condition of the spark plugs are not looking great. Right, now I'm just gonna skewer the quail pack, the 8 of them. Right, friends, there you go. We have completed the service on this Honda Jazz. Thank you very much for watching the video.